full time and getting good break. That's like 5 minutes in right now. So let's see. This probably might be the last flight to all cockbirds. Getting a moat, slowly adding feather. So you guys know, break. All cockbird. Kind of beginning like about good 15 miles per hour. Maybe 18 miles. Good. They do really good, this cop. Versus each other. Jackanet family. I've been going bred a lot of generation with, so this is my cross with the Jackanet family I got. I like the bird fly. Family life from the Bay Area. You know how windy out there is already. Fly these cat because, man, they're good about, running away from hawk. Bus inside? Nope, but no side. Quite low. You see this turn. He fly until he die. Guess if he don't die, then just keep on flying. He's got going. But yup. Peace out, yup. Fly in. They're dropping like it's hot. Alright, I'll keep y'all updated.